2B notes, okay, so after you have learned 2A, the unit circle stuff, okay, we'll move on to advanced unit circle, okay? So for example, you'll see some questions like backward unit circle questions, okay? I'll teach you to tackle these kind of questions, and also you will learn how to use a GDC to solve some hard questions, okay? So GDC questions as well. And also we'll move on to some hard identity questions, okay, hard identity questions. So this is a note for SL and HL as well.